Happy Sunday. I hope you are doing beautifully. In this moment, I am reflecting upon how over the past few months, I have found very few moments, very few pockets of stillness, pockets of peace. And so in this moment, I am cherishing this peace. I am celebrating this peace. I am in such deep gratitude and reverence for this peace. And I feel called to share some of the affirmations that I have been reintegrating into my subconscious, into my psyche, into my inner world, into my self-talk as I navigate through the processing of trauma and as I heal and recuperate from that trauma. I am safe. I am protected. I am divinely defended. I am loved. I am loving. I am kind, I am compassionate, I am gentle, I am patient, I am prepared, I am intuitive, I am intentional, I am disciplined, I am passionate, I am driven, I am creative, I am whole, I am aligned, I am centered, I am tuned in, I am divinely guided, I am surrounded by love, I am grateful, I am intelligent, I am beautiful. I am divine. I am peaceful. I am all that I desire. I am all that I need. I am all that I am meant to be. I am growing to my fullest embodiment of self. I am blooming. I am thriving, I am flourishing, I am joyful, I am happy, I am content, I am at peace, I am all. I hope some of these, I hope these affirmations resonate with you. Thank you so much for tuning in and being present with me in this space. I hope this coming week brings you all that you desire, all that you need. I hope all that you are looking for manifests in the most beautiful ways. I am sending you so much love. From like a two. Much love.